Song about an old boy that, has anybody ever been laid off before? Nobody in this audience. Oh, one person. One guy raises his hand and he's brave enough to admit he got laid off. I believe the English call it a redundancy. We have to make a few redundancies. What's that? Anyway, this guy got laid off and he was okay because he had some money in the bank. He was all right. He said, "We're going to be all right, baby." And then about 3 or 4 months went by and everybody told him, "Man, you're overqualified. We can't hire you." He's like, "No, just give me the job." He goes, "Nah, you ain't going to be happy. You're going to leave. We can't hire you." 4 or 5 more months went by and he started hitting the sauce a little bit, you know, just to kind of cope with it. And then he started just a little bit too much. And this is a story about what happened with him and his woman. It's called To Her Door. They got married early, never had much money. Then when he got laid off, they really hit the skids. He started up his drinking, then they started fighting. He took it pretty badly, she took both the kids. She said, "I'm not standing by to watch you slowly die. Watch me walk in out the door. She went to a brother. like he just caught a fish. Would he have a future? Would he love his children? Could he make that picture? Say you're supposed to check in with the audience.